I'm not a boater or a rancher, and I don't even fish. But I too will be impacted if aquatic invasive mussels get into Montana's waters.
Mussels clog up water pipes and hydropower facilities, forcing temporary shutdowns to remove their dense clusters. That increases the cost of business for companies and municipalities to provide energy and water,
which makes it more expensive for everyone.
We're in this together.
Protect Montana's waters.
Clean, drain, and dry.